Hello there, I am Janko, and for today's Fisting Points, we are playing Super Mario Maker 2 for the Nintendo Switch. Let's get to it. Oh yeah. I'm going to be playing the story mode. I haven't played the story mode at all yet, so this is going to be blind for me, but hopefully you guys enjoy it. Oh yeah, look at my walking. Yeah. Cool. Nice. We got this. Let's go to play. Story mode. Let's get down to it. Oh yeah. Oh yeah, it's Mr. Krabs. Mr. Krabs is doing the crabs. Let's have to tell it here. How's this, Chief? Okay, Chief, you're Mario. What are you waiting for? Go talk to the Taskmaster. About earning some coins. Are you the Taskmaster? Yeah, you are. Okay, cool. Hi, Toad. So I wasn't eavesdropping or nothing, but I kind of sort of overheard your entire conversation with the chief. Okay, for yes, I got a line of some jobs from around the world. If you complete enough jobs, we should be able to make enough coins to rebuild the whole castle. I gotta say, knowing that you're gonna single-handedly fund this entire construction effort really takes the pressure off me, you know? Oh, okay, no time to waste. Check out this shop for someone named, Goomba Lover. Most of these clients don't use their real names. I don't ask too many questions as long as they kill off of the coin. The coins, I guess. Hey, did he battle for a bunch of coins? Difficulty 1 star. Okay. Downhill battle. I made a course full of Goombas. First to the goal pole gets paid. Here's a tip. Tilt the left control stick on the downward slopes to wipe out the Goombas. I kinda knew that, but yeah. Goomba Lover. Payment 100 coins. Difficulty 1 star out of 4. I guess we can start. Have fun. Okay, this is gonna be fun, I guess. 5 lives for you. Okay, cool. I need that mushroom. Let's go. Finished while being invincible. That's awesome. Awesome sauce. Oh yeah. Go give the coins you picked up to the chief. Okay, cool. Here's the chief again. Why are you back? Hope you have some good news for me. Were you able to get some coins? Yes, it was actually, yeah. Where to go, Mario? We need those coins to rebuild the castle. Okay, choose foundation to put in the work order. Order. Okay. You sure about this, right? Yes, I am sure. Okay, let's get building. Nice. Just gonna start on the foundation. Yeah. We'll keep you off making blah. So get out there and do some more jobs. You see them like work out the castle. That's kinda cute. Got the new jobs for me? Okay. Got some jobs for you, Mario. But first, a word of advice from old Taskmaster Toad. You can run into the same jobs as many times as you want. You can run the same jobs as many times as you want. You don't get paid for it again, but you'll keep it. But you can keep any coins you pick up. Ahem. Now back to work. Some new jobs just came in. On off switch research expedition. Difficulty 1 star, 100 coins. Hello 3D World. Difficulty 1 star, 100 coins, and then under the angry sun, difficulty 2 coins. 2 stars under, 2 stars, difficulty, and 150 coins. Let's say the one, this one is angry sun level. And good luck, Big Red. Okay. How can we honor my maker outfit, and then when we play the levels with Iggy O'Meara again? That's kind of funny. It's funny, 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 funny. Wow, okay. I didn't really jump over that. I tried to, but it was already too late. Oh my god, sneeze. Okay, let's get started. Why? I'm messing up so badly. So I don't know, all I have to do is jump over the sun. So yeah, all I have to do is jump over the sun. I mean, you lost it all. I'm all set, but I always see it. You kidding me? Gosh dang it. I know I can do it this time, I just know it, I know it, I know it. Dang it. I missed that tank one, but that's okay. Beat the level, that's good. Construction is coming along. We'll keep at it. Go out there and get some drivers, eh? Once you finish the foundation, the real work begins. But don't you worry about that. You just get over get out there and make us some money. Jobs, I got jobs. Cool. Hello, Theater World. What's this one? Get out there. How do I get up if everyone laughs again or not? Only that could go away, dude. Dang it. Sucks. Beat the level. That's nice. Foundation complete. Ultra Master Jedi Talk skin, awesome. The back door, okay, cool. This is the last thing I have to do on this list, at least. Let's go. This seems pretty straightforward, to be honest. Thank you.
Got this, we trapped him too. That's what I did there. I was supposed to do trick, huh? Checkpoint, yeah, woohoo. Oh yeah. It's the one I pull. Got that one up, awesome. Cool. We got this. Go, 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 go. Did it, yeah. Cool. Okay. Stuck to you again. Foundation is complete. It's even bigger than it was before. This castle is gonna be rock solid. Okay, let's get this castle built. Where do you wanna start? Let's start with this one. I'm sure. Construction has started on the West Hall, West 4. A green toad is changing. Yes, the green toad is in charge of that one, of this one. Let's get some more of these jobs done, yeah. Okay, yeah. The Mr. the Haunted Mayor. No way, okay. Yeah, let's see that. Yeah, okay, cool. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, it's just go through random doors, I guess. Get that piece, which I don't even know. First up on the freaking control stick, but whatever. Are you kidding me? So let's give you one of those levels, huh? Okay, that's cool. Wow, I didn't mean to do that. Shoot. Oh, yeah. I'd give up, honestly. But it was a good start to the story mode, though, at least. So, yeah. So, yes, this is my Steam Plays video. In the next video, we're going to play, I think we're going to play SpongeBob Rehydrated, whatever it is called, Battle for Bikini Bottom. SpongeBob Battle for Bikini Bottom Rehydrated is next, I believe. So yes, this is Draco again. I'd like to say goodbye. I'm just guessing my next Steam Plays video.